told you not to put that hat on Frosty's head, now didn't I?
Well, I'm sorry, Mr. Rocket scientist.